the way that I'm feeling. It's the way that I'm feeling.
What's poppin', man? You already know it's Dean Bros TV, man.
And the grind don't stop
till you reach the top.
Let's go, man. So we're finna get into another reaction, man. We're finna get ready to react to Michael Jackson in the closet live at Munich, I believe is how you said.
1997.
1997, man. It ain't that long of a video, but it was requested, so I wanted to check it out. You know, we love Michael on this channel, you know.
Look at the crowd.
It is crazy. I'm excited to listen to it too. So nevertheless, let's not waste no more time. Let's get into the video. Make sure y'all do those three favorite things. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, make sure y'all slap that bell for notifications, update to the channel. You always try to be. And also, man, check out the coldest water bottle, bro. When I tell you this is the coldest water bottle I've ever owned, this is the coldest I've ever owned. It holds cold water up to 25 plus hours. It has a warranty on it, so that means anything happens to the bottle, you get a life warranty with it. Also, down in the description, I have a discount code, and they have their own giveaway. So y'all check it all out. Nevertheless, let's go ahead and get into the video, man. There we go. Let's get into the video. Okay.
Look at that outfit.
Mike be making a scene before he even gets to singing, bro. And that's what's so interesting about him. Like, he's just like an all-around type of package.
Crowd pleaser.
Crowd pleaser, man. I think that's why, I feel like that's why he was taken away from us so early, honestly. It's because he was just so good, you know? Because, you know, you only get so much of something that's good before it's gone.
You have a point.
It's just like, I don't know why it's like that, but that's how I feel. Just a little.
Have y'all ever played on Just Dance, this song? This song is good to play on Just Dance. I know that had nothing to do with this, but I was just, okay.
It's sorry. Interesting. So open the door and you will see the idle secrets, make your moves, set me free. Look at that level, bro. No, just promise me whatever we say. Yeah. For now, I'll make a vow to just keep it in the closet. He was just so smooth, bro. Like, Mike was just so smooth, bro.
Smooth criminal.
True. You have a point. Like, it's just very interesting to watch. Like, I really wish I had the opportunity to actually watch Mike in person.
Yeah,
bro.
That would have been pretty exciting.
It would have been very exciting to see. That's crazy that we never get the opportunity, though.
Look at that crowd.
It's crazy how many people show up to his concerts, man, but man, y'all let us know what y'all thought about the reaction, man. Like I said, it is a pretty short video, man, but I really enjoyed Mike, you know, even in that little moment. Mike is just like, he's always electrifying.
Even a short video like this, it tells you all about his personality. It gives you a little piece of like his intake, and like you get to actually feel them. I felt like I felt the movement, like, even though I wasn't in the crowd watching this, made me feel a little bit like I was a little bit there.
Yeah, like you was there. So,
yeah.
Man, let us know what y'all thought about the reaction. More videos y'all want us to react to, make sure y'all put them down in the comment section down below. Also, hit our Instagram DM and go follow us on Instagram. Like I said, we get so many comments today that we're not able to get to all comments. And I do apologize for that. When we do see them, we try to get to them. We try to add them to the list of videos that we have to react to. But, man, y'all let us know what y'all thought about the reaction, man. Make sure y'all do those three favorite things. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notifications and updates to the channel. Nevertheless, you already know what it is, man. It's Dean Bros TV, man. We out. Peace.